Lightstream Studio's powerful text layers allow you to quickly create live stream overlays with key information such as your channel name, social media handles, and more. To add a text layer in a Lightstream Studio project, click the green Add a Layer button and choose Text, and a text layer will appear on the canvas and layer pane. Drag to reposition the text layer and double-click the text to edit the content. When the text layer is selected, its properties bar will appear. Click the font dropdown to select from a wide selection of fonts. Click on the size field to enter your preferred point size. Use the circle handles to resize the text window to fit the text. Click on the color swatch to choose a text color. Once you've chosen a color, click anywhere in the text layer to apply. Deselecting the text layer will cancel the color selection. When you have multiple layers overlapping, you can click on the Move Forward and Move Back buttons to quickly rearrange the layer stacking order. You can also change the stacking order by dragging and dropping the layer in the Layers pane. You can delete the text layer with the trash can icon. But wait, there's more. Clicking the Settings button on the right side of the bar will expose the advanced options. For multiple lines of text, you can change the justification, change the font style, and transparency of the text. To resize the text layer more easily, enable text wrapping. Improve text readability by adding an outline through the stroke setting and customize the stroke size and color. Add movement to a line of text by making the text scroll like a marquee. You can set the scrolling direction and speed. You can call attention to the text by enabling blink and change the blink rate to taste. Space out multiple lines of text with line height. And create some margin from the text layer edge with padding. Reduce background distractions by adding a text background with customizable color and transparency. And finally, you can quickly stretch your text layer size to the size of the canvas with the Stretch to Canvas button. For more tutorials on making the most out of Lightstream Studio, please watch our other YouTube videos or visit the knowledge base at golightstream.com.